Hello, Pebbles fans. I'm Terhi Koskinen and I'm playing today with my leftover papers from my Pride Life and Along the Way collections. As you can see, I have picked up the most colorful and most favorite papers from these two collections. And these colors inspired me to get this idea of this layout I'm going to make. And what I'm doing now is that I'm just cutting down some colorful stripes, as you can see. And I also cut out 1 inch thick frame from white cardstock. And this is my idea. I'm going to adhere these red, yellow, blue, green stripes all over the way that they are under the frame. And then I'm going to do some watercoloring. So I'm just adding these here and then gluing them down with glue or double-sided tape or some with 3D foam to get the shadow effect and lots of dimension for this. And I'm going to keep the colors the way that there are yellows on the yellow side, blues on the blue side, and you get the idea. So when this is ready, I'm going to adhere the frame on top, and I cut out the stripes the way that they are, they will be underneath the frame and not peeking from the other side. Again, I'm using 3D foam to adhere these frames. Again, for the dimension, and of course there's a lot of paper underneath, so it would be a little stupid if I wouldn't use 3D foam. And I also added some flowers, some embellishments to the corners to make kind of neat move from color to color. And I also cut the embellishments to make them fit there. And the last piece is my favorite that I'm going to paint. But I think I need some kind of title here. So I'm going with the gold figures from Along the Way. And I want to take the word blessed, best friends, because they are really blessed children in the picture. And I'm going to add these little pieces here and there to make sure it looks balanced. And now the title, and then a sweet little butterfly, because I always need a butterfly when I scrapbook my kids, because they love butterflies and I love too. So I want to add one here. I don't have the kind of butterfly here that wouldn't have these white frames around, so I'm just cutting them off. It would look better, or it will look better on this layout without the white. But then again, with many others, the white is really good to have there. And I'm also going to adhere this butterfly with 3D foam, those foam dots from Sticky Thumb Line, as it will look good with 3 dimension effect. And now this is super high speed because it took so much time to make this painting, but it will look actually kind of funny to see it this quick. But anyway, I'm going to paint loosely and with lots of water, some kind of splashes and dots here, red to red, yellow to yellow, and again, you get the idea. There's no gesso or anything to prepare the surface, the white cardstock, so I'm quite gentle with water, but I know it'd be a little wrinkle, but who cares? It will stay straight in my scrapbook album because there are so many other paper layers that will keep it straight. So I'm just mixing my colors, red, yellow, green, and blue, and going around the whole page. It's really calming and relaxing to do this kind of painting because you don't have to be too strict, and it's super easy to put the color the way that it looks, it comes from behind the frame, because there's that space because of all the 3D foam. So that's it. I hope you are inspired and like my layout, and we will see you again soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.